yeah, here we go. 2020 pandemic, COVID-19, get with it. Cold Coffee Dan, he's the Pamademic man, butchering words as fast as he can. Coronavirus briefing every day, but he doesn't let the language get in his way. COVID-19 is the way that we say it, but Dan says covert like an undercover agent. He wants to educate you, keep it in the loop, cause he knows that the cure is peanut butter soup. What's it gonna take for you to understand that Cold Coffee Dan is the COVID-19 man? Pandemic, pandemic, a pandemic. It's a pronunciation epidemic. For Dan, the English language can get a bit hairy, but COVID-19 has closed the library. At the daily briefing, it's figures and facts. At the end, there's questions you can ask. He sits on stage with Dr. Whalen, but the English language, yo, he be failing. Dan wants testing, hundreds a day. He needs a laboratory and someone to pay. Things at the nursing home, out of control. Them people be dying just because they're old. Every day we get the numbers of quarantine. If you got underlining issues, you'll need chloroquine. Yeah, and that's how we do it. That's how we do it in 2020. The Pamademic Wrap. Come on, y'all. COVID-19. Dan McCoy, Albany County Executive, in way over his head, y'all.